What do you want to go for first? Revolver, glove, or spectrum?
Go and see if you get your gloves.
Wow. Nope, Mag 7. Right, what are we going for now?
Accept.
What do you want to go for now? Spectrum, glove, or revolver?
Fucking your core mate, because otherwise we're gonna have to fucking be here fucking ages.
Right, we'll just get rid of the fucking revolver. Get rid of the shit one.
Fucking if it's an R8 case, you better get an R8 in it.
Yep, got a revolver, Crimson Web. Shite one. Right.
No, I like the Crimson Web.
Right, what we're going for? We'll do a spectrum, we'll do one of each first. Damn it. I wouldn't have minded landing on that.
What?
The M4A1S thing. Right. Last revolver case, let's just get rid of that. P2000 Imperial.
Isn't that red?
No. Right, set of gloves.
Nah, nice try, Robbie.
No, I mean that's the case we're opening now. M4A1S flashback, which looks alright to be honest.
Isn't that the fucking Vietnam one? They've got like the fucking white and shit.
Yeah. Right, go on then. Let's go.
Also, I had a look for the cheapest Akihabara is battle scarred and that's 112 quid. Then the next cheapest one is well worn and that's essentially 200.
Cool.
The most expensive one is Minwire, this 5 room and that's £700 and the most ones ever sold for is a grand.
Stat Trek P2000 Turf.
Some shit.
Yeah, it's just the green one. Stat Trek Galil. Black Sand.
Galil.
These are all the glove cases, by the way, I'm opening. Glock 18 ironwork. That one. Another stat. Track Galil Black Sand.
Sounds like you're getting some shit out of cases here.
CZ75 or polymer. I think we've got about four of them now. Mag 7 sonar. Another Mag 7.
Man, you're getting some shit. No, you fucking fool.
MP9 Sandscale. I'm really gutted that rolled over one of the pinks in this case. What did it roll over? Oh yeah, the dual Berettas, Royal Consorts. That would have been nice.
Consorts. Yeah, no. Oh god, that Crimson Red, you've got fucking Battlescar to shit.
Another fucking CZ auto. Oh my god, I just saw the red as well. The one I wanted. It just. Honestly. I'd have been happy with that. Oh well. Oh, there's another red. But guess what? I'm getting the Mag 7. Well, last chance to get the gloves. It's not gonna happen. Oh well, Spectrum case it is. Okay, Forever Dream, AWP.
Fever Dream.
Yeah, that one. That was the first one I got in these, well, second one, sorry, I got in the Spectrum cases. Yeah, I think so. 5-7, whatever the hell that one is. Blueprint, Scar. You know what's brutal is I've never actually seen the knife icon when run.
How's it going, Harry? Like,
alright, Harry.
You seem to be quite an expert on it.
Okay, I got the decimator. M4A1. Nice. Let's go.
You're not in the tree. Leave him alone.
I am, I can't, I'm...
You have Morgan, he's dead now, right? You fired him.
P250 Ripple.
Sliders, what the fuck are you playing? Sorry, I don't know, sliders. You missed him,
Character,
alright, goodbye. Well, the real enough.
It's
real. Yes. That is
a name. You got my flagship character for this thing.
Oxide Blaze Deagle.
I didn't even click Seb Geraldo and I was like, if that's a character in this game, I don't know it. Oh wait, there are.
I mean, it could be fucking Booty.
Yeah, I mean, you could make it.
I mean, you could just still play Booty anyway.
No, I know, but I put it as a little custom.
Oh.
Good job.
So far. Robbie's not. Rob's not dead?
He is right now, I just think. So, yeah, Josh.
Yes.
You know when you were somewhere?
Yes.
Do you, like, constantly update your channel?
Yeah, you have to, otherwise, it's fuck your money.
Yeah, I know. I'm just, I posted the added chat. When I went to the live chat, they were like, okay, you can watch a paragraph of the day over there. Okay. Wait, seriously?
Fucking lecture, the fuck are you on about? You're going back to uni, but.
No, it was the group thingy.
What? that was when you first signed on, they're showing how to do everything, yeah, it's changed a lot since I did it. I know this whole, it's a different website now, it's interesting.
Basically,
yeah, it gets to the point where, see, my job coach was alright, and as long as I had to plan, she was fine with it. But I'd literally just copy and paste, like, links for jobs, and I'd come on and was like, applied for this, applied for this, applied for this. Didn't apply for half of them, so that was fucking stupid things, yeah.
Oh, okay, yeah, that's what I'm doing, essentially. So, there is the part where you can write in, like, your own personal notes and see what you do, which is what they tell you to do. All I've been doing is pretty much what you've done. Which there's another section where it's like, add jobs you've applied for, add jobs you're interested in, stuff like that, which I've just been adding to it. And, like, I think I can get away with not having as much as usual, because it's one of the IT jobs. Whereas retail is like, well, you can check if one of those.
I don't want to go back to work.
Mate.
I've got no choice, mate. I'll start training tomorrow for a new job.
Which one?
Fucking that West 40.
So it's the same, like...
Same place, different... Well, not even that, it's like... So Barclays officially pulled our contracts, they pretty much had to get rid of everyone. So, a load of people have been moved to general telephony banking, all the clubs. The decent people got sniped by the fraud team, somehow I got sniped by the fraud team. Now I have a week's worth. Quote unquote intensive training and then 2 weeks of shadowing. Now I'm looking forward to it. Do you know when you make a dodgy purchase and they lock your card? And then 5 minutes later, and then 5 minutes later the bank brings you. That's gonna get me. Yeah, that's lock your card. Some website called, I think it was DL City. It's in Japanese, I can tell you that much, mate. Why does this say Lovey Oni Chan?
I think you're getting more than just a phone call from Barclays, so.
Not Barclays anymore.
Oh well.
You work for all those knockoff sites.
Nah, I work for fucking NatWest now.
Middle of the West.
Fuck off, I bank with NatWest.
Look at this guy.
Mate, I've worked for Barclays. Shit is bank you.
Yeah, I just worked for you working at West. You realise this poor man in the dress. Oh, you've got it, just as bad.
Well, I know it's as bad. I worked for the 14 for them.
And before you get more calls at the 14 than you did the other job.
Yeah, let's see what you got then, Bobby. That shit. That's not bad. That shit. That is a nice M4. That shit. That's a nice 5.7. That's a nice horse. You said let's make a human.
Let's make a human.
Okay,
I'm
fucking say. Fucking trade some more, Robbie.
Yeah, right.
I feel like I'm making a character this style. And by that, I mean before you build it up style, so you create the style as this.
That M4 is really nice actually, Robbie, that's not that bad.
I know, that one and the AWP are the nicest ones I got.
I don't know, that 5.7 is nice as well.
The skins I like, mostly like, games and weapons.
Actually, like, that P90s I like in this one, like when you're playing. The flashback isn't bad. Like, you got some decent skins.
Right, so what I want to try and do is keep it all the same. Right, get rid of all my Mag 7s and fucking CZ
or what have you been doing then, Harry?
Not much, really. Aside from, like, job stuff, secret stuff. But, sorry, I can't say that. That's not allowed. That's not what it is.
No, it's
Dolbum stuff. Universal credit stuff.
No, Dolbum stuff.
Fucking I helped him with that yesterday. Move his house. Like, moved a little bit. Move the stuff from the house.
Oh, look at that. USPS Cyrix.
Yeah, you should pick up most things. You don't have to buy it anymore.
I do kind of want to play it. It's just one of the things I like. I don't want to play it alone.
On our journey.
Oh, friends.
And it's entirely dependent on you whether or not I'm doing high-level stuff or low-level stuff.
What, you mean if I want to get carried?
Yeah, pretty much. But you haven't played it before, so I assume you want to play low-level.
I play a bit.
You play an hour.
I play a bit.
I did play, you know, like, oh, you didn't even remind me. Yeah, I'm doing literal end-game weapon farming.
Can you find it all? I was away.
Robbie, you should get it as well.
You already got it.
What's this?
Instant World.
But you do.
Yeah, I do.
You should ditch your scale and go play one, don't you?
Just shit PP buys them.
Yeah. So you missed my fucking vent to Sarah yesterday.
Wait, you better not be spoiling it. Okay.
Are you gonna get it?
I will play it, I actually have a Switch. So
are you gonna emulate it?
Yeah, either I get a Switch or I get an emulator, which it loads.
So I beat the game last night. And Sarah's not gonna get it, so I've literally just been talking to Sarah about it. And the game just kind of ends.
Oh, so it's an amazing game all the way through except the end.
So like, it just doesn't... I get that it's a season pass, and it said the last one they're going to release is additional story content.
Oh, but it feels like it's been cut in half.
Yeah, so... The whole point is, you choose your house, so you have like the first half of the game, then the fucking every Fire Emblem game ever in the fucking existence time skip, then the second half of the game, but the second half of the game feels really rushed and it just kind of ends. And you know how a big part of Fire Emblem games now is the romance?
No, but now I do.
Well, I mean, it's been a thing since they rebooted. Literally the last thing you do, the last thing before the credits, is you marry the person you've got the US rank with.
Happy ending, isn't it?
Yeah, but in every other game it's the halfway point. So, I thought maybe it was just me, so I went on like the fucking Reddit and shit like that and started looking about. I'm not the only one who thinks it just kind of ends. It's a really good game, it just ends.